I've had enough of your mouth, Bruce. So now I'm gonna kill you, for all these orcs to see.
Always said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, all right, I'll have a go. I'm exactly the same way.
I like him.
Tickle, maybe, but you're gonna need more than that to take me down.
Bruise.
Same thing, really. End result's me ripping spines out, which I like to do anyway, so either way's a win.
A fine addition to our army.
Name's Bruce. From here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you without my say-so.
Don't worry about my enemies. They will all follow eventually.
You wanna plant your flag in Mordor, you'll need to do it deep. There's a fortress nearby. They say it's ruled by a two-headed troll big as a mountain. Deadly smart, which, well, because he'd have to be given the two heads. You take him down, you'll send a message to Sauron, and get yourself some nice new digs as part of the bargain.
I'm not going to do this alone.
Gather your troops.
Will do. Ooh, just make sure you let me pop his heads off, won't ya?
Weakening enemy power is important. But what is most crucial for conquest is strengthening our own forces.